Hello. Here's Veerle. There's Irene. And they've come today to join me. But I'm going to get my second Harry Styles tattoo. Because I'm stupid. And I'm also going to get my Perry tattoo on my thigh. So yeah, I'm extremely nervous. It's a part two of a tattoo vlog. Never thought I would come to this, but Okay, so it is actually 2 weeks. It's actually 2 weeks later. I haven't really filmed like the end, the reveal of the tattoo. Yes, because I wanted to wait for it to heal. And I also had a little spot on my elbow right below my tattoo. So I just wanted to make sure it was gone before I, you know, kind of revealed it, I guess. So yeah, as you guys know, I am a massive Harry Styles fan. It's not even, everyone knows by now. And if not, then you know now. So just to keep it a little bit short, Fine Line is my all-time favorite Harry song. So the first time I listened to it, I immediately knew, like, when he went like, well, be alright. I was like, yeah, this is gonna be my tattoo. I know this is it. So yeah, that's kind of like what I knew. And then I made the appointment a few months ago. And yeah, I finally got it now. So I'm super happy with it. I mean, I can't really see it. Like, it's like right there. Oh, you can actually see it. Okay, so here it is. It says there's still, like, the spot's still there. I'm so sorry. But it says, will be alright. Ta 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 ta. Wait, can I put you down? Hello. Anyways, it's like, I sit down in my bathtub. Like, this is the placement. I can't believe this is real, though. I am so in love with it. So yeah, I'm really happy with that one. I also have one on the top of my leg, the Perry one that I got. I will leave a picture of it because I'm not gonna take off my pants right now, if that's okay. It's kind of like, it's like there, like just below my underwear, you know? So basically some of you may know, I met Little Mix. It's also been 2 years ago. Has it been 2 years? I think it has been 2 years. Yeah, so basically I haven't always been confident with my body, and Little Mix has really helped me to grow my body positivity, I guess. So when I met them, I asked Perry to write down positivity, and yeah, I got a tattoo on the part of my body that I hate the most, which is like my leg and like my stomach and stuff, but that's a whole different story. So yeah, I'm really happy that I also got that one. I love it. I love both of them. I'm so happy I got them. I already have plans for the next few tattoos. So yeah, I'm so excited for them. I'm so sorry I haven't been uploading. I actually have 3 more videos filmed. I filmed them like a few weeks ago, but I've been having some trouble with my laptop. It basically won't save anything. So whenever I edit stuff, I don't want to save it. It deletes it all. So yeah, I have to go to the Apple store and fix that problem. But yeah, I hope you're all doing well. I also just started my... Oh, I talk so fast, I'm so sorry. I also just started my internship, so I'm extremely busy, but I'm loving it. So yeah, how are you guys doing? I am blonde, by the way. This is the first time my YouTube channel has seen me blonde. So yes, thank you guys so much for watching this video of my little tattoo. Me getting a tattoo, really, another one. Yeah, make sure you subscribe for more videos, and hopefully if I fix my laptop, I will be back next week with a new video on my channel, and I'll see you then, hopefully. Bye.